and welcome to Cisco CCST Networking Labs. In today's lab, we will learn about the essential aspects of establishing and maintaining network connections on the Windows operating system. Windows network connectivity refers to the ability of a Windows-based computer to establish and maintain a connection to a network, whether it's local area network or the Internet. It includes the computer's ability to communicate with other devices, access network resources, and transmit and receive data over the network. By properly setting up and maintaining network connectivity, Windows computers can effectively communicate access resources and connect to the Internet or local networks. In this lab, you will set up and check network connectivity on a Windows machine. If you don't have the Windows operating system, you can use the online Windows workstation from the following link. So we'll be using Windows 10 as our lab tool. The first task is to connect to a network. So you need to ensure that your Windows computer is physically connected to a network, either through an Ethernet cable or by connecting to a Wi-Fi network. So let's verify our network settings. So what you need to do is you need to right-click on the network icon in the system tray that is located in the bottom right corner of the screen, and then select Open Network and Internet Settings. So here you'll be able to find the network icon in the system tray. So you need to right-click on it and then click on Open Network and Internet Settings. Here you'll be able to see the network status. So it says you are connected to the Internet and it's a wireless connection. You need to click on the Properties button here. You can verify that your network connection is active and you can review the network settings such as IP address and the DNS servers. So click on Properties, scroll down, and here you'll be able to see your IP address, which is 192.168.18.5. And the DNS server, which is 192.168.18.1. This is the router IP address. So the router is acting as a DNS server. You can also assign a static IP address to your machine. So at the moment it's getting an IP from a DHCP server, which is the router. If you want to assign a static IP address, you can just click on Edit, select Manual, switch on IPv4, and just type in the IP address, the subnet mask, the gateway, and the preferred DNS server. You can verify the network connectivity by pinging a website address or an IP address. So you need to open the command prompt by pressing the Windows key plus R or type in CMD and press Enter. In the command prompt window, you can use the ping command followed by the IP address or the domain name of a website you want to check connectivity to. For example, type in ping www.google.com and press Enter. If the ping is successful, it indicates that you have connectivity to that destination. So you can open the command prompt by pressing the Windows key plus R and type in CMD and hit OK under the command prompt. Just type in ping www.google.com and you will see the reply packet coming from the Google server. So the packet sends R4 and received R4, and there is no loss, so it means that the connectivity is successful. In the next task, you can check the IP configuration from command prompt as well. So in the command prompt, you need to type in IP config and press Enter. This command will display information about your network adapters, including IP addresses, subnet mask, and default gateways. So you just need to type in IP config. So this is my wireless LAN adapter. So here you'll be able to see your IPv4 address, subnet mask, and the default gateway. There is an extended version of this command, which is ipconfig/all. When you run ipconfig/all command, it displays detailed information about the computer's IP address, subnet mask, default gateway, DNS servers, MAC address, and other network-related parameters. This command is often used for troubleshooting network connectivity issues, verifying network settings, and obtaining essential network configuration details for diagnostic purposes. By following these steps, you can set up and check network connectivity on Windows.